If you met this professional makeup artist in a dark alley looking like this, you would definitely run in the other direction.